My name is Ravi Naimpally, and I live in Toronto, Ontario, and I have been studying the tabla tradition for many, many years. I would like to just point out that this tradition is going very, very strong right now, and really the only threat to this tradition is climate change.